And the Kaduna State government, they don't talk as they won't take put body to take to tackle the insecurity challenge, especially for the matter of a kidnapper when he fooled the state everywhere. The state governor, Nasiru Arafat, wear this yarn for Kaduna when he be the state capital, when he take receive people from the Fellowship of the Church of Christ inside the Niger. Governor Arafat, when in deputy Adiza Balarabe stand for call all the religious oga them for the state, make them join body with the government and make them pray for the peace plus develop of the state.
In Kaduna, we've had so many challenges. Kidnapping, banditry, armed robbery, and all, and most recently the gas explosion that took lives. We're doing our best, but I know that the interventions of prayers that God in His mercies will give us, you know, the grace and the wisdom to be able to do what is right in the state. We should pray for our leaders so that there might be peace in the land.
I call on the federal government and the state to make sure that justice is dispensed, that people are united, because we have very good brains in this country. We can use them in the face of security challenges, for only with that can we see what God has deposited in us.